My girl bad like Dave's Loaf, so don't try.
Flexing, now you on with homeboy, you ain't ready.
What's up, gamers? Welcome back to some fire Madden 18, Madden franchise, play your friend tips. Today we're going to be on the offensive side. This is part two of the Green Bay Packers offensive scheme. And today we're going to break down another play out of the same formation. And then later on in the video, I'm going to show you a run that you can also mix in with the same concept. Because on this formation, I already showed you, if you ain't watched the video, make sure you go check that out so you can dominate. But you can take that far right side receiver who's all by himself, move him over to the left, and create a trips type concept. Now, when you get ready to set up the run, you can put a tight end in and get better blocking. Gun doubles, flex, Packers, slot, post. All you want to do, fade your far receiver to the left, which would be the X, and then you got the post right there with the Y, and then you want to motion the receiver all the way to the right side, across to the left. Now, the tight end, you can do anything that you want to do, but this is what I do. Since he followed me all the way across, I would want to put that tight end on the out because I want to take away that safety or whoever would be guarding him. Now, it's up to you to decide. You can throw it to X, a bomb. You can throw it to B, a bomb. Or you can let the Y receiver get all the way across on his cut. He is leading his guy by about 7 to 8 yards, and you got yourself a bada boom, bada bam, bada boom all day. Man coverage, cover two, cover three, expose them all. Fade the X receiver. You see that it moves the Y receiver in closer. Now you got this type of concept. Now you can either streak your tight end or you can do him an in route. The guy didn't follow him, so I want to make sure I got me a bailout. You can put the running back in a delay, but because he was in cover three, that deep blue, we had to look inside, and it gave my Y receiver an easy advantage as soon as you hike the ball. Look at that. That cornerback is looking inside to the far left because it's a cover three. The safety drops down two steps, and this deep blue safety cannot get all the way across the field over there. You just lob it up for a touchdown for the tutty, and you just do your thug thizzle, and there's no way they're gonna be able to stop it. They're gonna start trying to use her. They're gonna start trying to put people in spies, have 8-9 in coverage. That's when you can move your running back into a run, motion the guy over, and then you can get a 25, 30, 40 yard gain. It's all love. 50 likes, more tips. Let's go.